We're taking the Manta Ray out to sea, first time, taking the training wheels off. Super excited. Big, big Manta Ray day.
Artificial intelligence is transforming the battlefield, and Northrop Grumman's Manta Ray submersible is a game changer. This futuristic underwater marvel promises to save lives by replacing humans with cutting-edge autonomous systems, pushing the limits of military innovation. But with great power comes even greater questions. Can we trust machines to make decisions of life and death? As the Manta Ray dives into the spotlight, it not only revolutionizes defense strategy, but sparks a heated debate on the ethics of warfare in the age of AI. From Leonardo da Vinci to Northrop Grumman. Northrop Grumman's history of innovation mirrors the vision of Leonardo da Vinci, who designed bird-inspired flying machines. Drawing from nature, the Manta Ray combines advanced engineering with the fluid, efficient movements of its namesake fish, blending biomimicry and technology to revolutionize undersea exploration and defense. Inspired by the hydrodynamic principles of Manta Rays, this uncrewed underwater vehicle features energy-efficient propulsion and advanced autonomous systems for stealth and endurance. Developed under DARPA's guidance, the Manta Ray represents a breakthrough in extra-large, autonomous underwater vehicles, completing long-range missions without human intervention. After 4 years of development, it emerged as a durable, energy-efficient solution capable of withstanding harsh underwater environments. Its AI integration ensures precise mission execution, traversing vast distances over months, potentially reshaping military strategies and underwater exploration. Revolutionizing naval missions with autonomous technology, the Manta Ray's groundbreaking capabilities stem from its unique glider-type propulsion system. By altering its buoyancy, the submersible glides upward and downward through the water, optimizing energy use with a hydrodynamically advanced hull design. This propulsion method is particularly advantageous in stealth missions as it minimizes acoustic signatures, making the vehicle harder to detect. Additionally, its innovative energy recovery systems harness natural ocean currents, further extending mission durations. The Manta Ray is also designed to launch directly from a pier, eliminating the need for ships or submarines as deployment platforms. This feature reduces logistical complexities and makes the vehicle a versatile asset for various naval applications. Its compact design enables deployment in remote locations, ensuring it can operate effectively in areas where traditional naval vessels cannot reach. Northrop Grumman's innovative approach extends beyond efficiency. The Manta Ray is a multi-role vehicle, featuring payload bays of various sizes to accommodate a wide range of naval missions. These bays can house cutting-edge surveillance equipment, data collection devices, or even payloads for countermeasure deployment. Overcoming challenges to revolutionize underwater operations. DARPA's ambitious requirements for the Manta Ray included tackling major technical challenges such as energy management, corrosion resistance, navigation, and collision avoidance. The underwater environment poses unique obstacles, including biofouling and extreme pressure, which necessitate advanced material science and engineering solutions. The Manta Ray's design incorporates self-cleaning surfaces and corrosion-resistant alloys to mitigate these issues effectively. These focus areas are critical for enhancing the U.S. Navy's operational reach in complex underwater environments. With AI-driven navigation systems, the Manta Ray can analyze its surroundings in real time, ensuring accurate pathfinding and obstacle avoidance. Early milestones were achieved in 2021 with successful preliminary design reviews, paving the way for critical design evaluations and full-scale vehicle fabrication and testing. These milestones not only validated the Manta Ray's technological potential, but also demonstrated its readiness to meet the Navy's rigorous operational demands. By 2020, Phase 2 contracts for the Manta Ray program had been awarded to Northrop Grumman, Systems Corporation, and Martin Defense Group. These contractors were tasked with developing unique demonstration vehicles tailored to DARPA's vision of creating autonomous UUVs capable of long-duration missions. Martin Defense Group designed an entirely new offensive autonomous vehicle, while Northrop Grumman focused on enhancing an existing platform. This dual approach allowed the program to explore diverse technological pathways, ensuring a robust final product. Advancing autonomy and endurance in naval warfare, The Manta Ray is a testament to innovation in endurance and operational independence. Unlike conventional UUVs that require on-site human logistics, the Manta Ray operates autonomously for extended periods, even in hazardous or remote regions. Its onboard AI continuously monitors system health and environmental conditions, allowing the vehicle to adapt dynamically to unforeseen challenges. One of its most unique features is its ability to moor itself to the seafloor and enter a low-power hibernation state. This capability drastically increases its endurance, allowing it to conserve energy until it is needed for a mission. This feature is particularly useful for strategic missions that require prolonged periods of observation or waiting for the optimal moment to act. Its modular design further enhances its adaptability. The Manta Ray can be disassembled and transported in 5 standard shipping containers, ensuring quick assembly and deployment in expeditionary missions worldwide. This logistical flexibility positions the Manta Ray as a transformative asset for naval operations, particularly in contested areas where traditional support infrastructure is unavailable. Its ease of transport and rapid deployment capabilities provide a strategic advantage in scenarios requiring immediate response. Competition and global implications. The United States isn't alone in pursuing advanced underwater technologies. In 2023, Russia unveiled Poseidon, a nuclear-powered underwater drone capable of carrying nuclear warheads. This development underscores the increasing global competition in underwater robotics, with nations striving to gain superiority in maritime security and defense. While the Manta Ray prioritizes endurance and operational versatility, Poseidon's focus on payload capacity highlights differing strategic objectives. These contrasting approaches reflect the varied tactical needs of different military forces. Kelly Rule, an engineer and advisor on the Manta Ray program, emphasized the challenges of harnessing oceanic energy sources like tidal currents and wave energy. These resources, while abundant, are highly localized and variable, complicating their integration into autonomous systems. Rule highlighted how innovations in energy harvesting technologies are vital for extending mission durations, particularly in areas where traditional fuel sources are impractical. Nonetheless, DARPA's exploration of innovative energy management techniques underscores the program's commitment to pushing technological boundaries, bridging the gap between robots and soldiers. As military robotics evolve, the integration of UUVs like the Manta Ray marks a shift toward reducing human casualties in warfare. By automating dangerous tasks, such as mine detection and undersea surveillance, robots minimize risks to human lives while maintaining operational efficiency. The Manta Ray's robust AI systems enable it to function effectively in scenarios where human presence would be too hazardous or impractical. Autonomous systems are poised to take on dangerous and monotonous tasks, freeing human soldiers for more strategic roles. For example, South Korea's intelligence surveillance and guard robots already patrol borders, combining infrared cameras with the ability to engage intruders. These robots serve as early indicators of how autonomous systems can enhance national security without replacing human oversight entirely. The Manta Ray's ability to operate independently makes it a prime candidate for missions that require persistence and reliability. However, discussions about armed robots raise ethical concerns, particularly the potential for malfunctions leading to unintended consequences. The infamous 1993 incident involving a malfunctioning bomb squad robot in San Francisco serves as a stark reminder of these risks. Balancing technological advancement with ethical responsibility remains a critical challenge as militaries worldwide adopt autonomous systems. Pioneering a new era of military strategy. The Manta Ray is part of a broader effort by DARPA to develop universal platforms for seamless integration across military systems. By standardizing hardware and software, the military aims to enhance coordination and tactical decision-making. This approach reduces inefficiencies caused by incompatible technologies, allowing for more cohesive and effective military operations. In future scenarios, the Manta Ray could provide critical intelligence to unmanned ground vehicles, creating a synchronized network of autonomous assets. This interconnected system would enable real-time data sharing and coordinated responses, giving military forces a significant edge in dynamic combat environments. Northrop Grumman's creation exemplifies how robotics and AI can redefine military operations, offering strategic flexibility operational independence, and logistical efficiency. The Manta Ray's innovations align closely with DARPA's goals of leveraging technology to create transformative capabilities for national defense. As the program progresses, its success could set a precedent for future collaborations between government agencies and private industry. Thanks for diving deep into the fascinating world of the Manta Ray and the future of AI-driven warfare. If you enjoyed learning about this groundbreaking technology, don't forget to smash that like button and hit subscribe to stay updated on more cutting-edge innovations shaping our world. Got thoughts, questions, or ideas? Drop them in the comments below. We'd love to hear from you.